Imagine feeling drained and overwhelmed while organizing meetings and taking notes. The tedious process of coordinating schedules, gathering resources, and recording important details can be quite an exhausting affair. This is where smart AI tools like Fireflies and Otter come into play, with every possible feature to streamline meetings, saving us a lot of time. Even though both these platforms come with many similarities, there are also some noticeable differences among the two. Now the question is, which one is better? So we're here to settle the Fireflies versus Otter debate once and for all. Before starting our comparison, let's take a quick look at these two meeting assistants. When it comes to revolutionizing the way we conduct and track meetings, and enhancing overall productivity, both Fireflies and Otter are well-known platforms for automated note-taking, transcription, and analysis. But they go about it in slightly different ways. Signing up for both Fireflies and Otter is effortless. All we needed to do was sign up using our Google or Microsoft account and connect our calendar, and we were all set. Once the sign-up was done, we were directed to the dashboard, where we could schedule our meetings, as well as find an overview of our meetings, notes, and other important information. With a sleek, minimalist dashboard, both platforms make it easy to navigate, making them accessible to anyone. And the best part? Both platforms come with easy-to-install Chrome extensions that make it a cinch to transcribe, analyze, and record meetings.
Are you struggling to explain your idea? Your audience is not getting what you're trying to say. An animated explainer video is a perfect solution for you. Explainer videos simplifies any complex ideas through engaging animations, transitions, voiceovers, and meaningful scripts, which all together create a fun experience for any viewer. And here comes 10 Studio, a team of skilled professionals dedicated to creating engaging explainer videos. With over thousands completed projects, we have the expertise to create explainer videos that break down your message and connect with your audience. Get in touch with 10 Studio today.
What makes a platform stand out from the rest is the features it offers. So if we look at their features, both these platforms offer a variety of similar and distinct features. Fireflies and Otter take distinct approaches to enhancing productivity in virtual meetings. While Fireflies focuses on comprehensive post-meeting analysis, Otter prioritizes real-time collaboration during sessions. Even though both platforms come with features like transcribing and automated summaries, their methods differ. Fireflies specializes more in post-meeting analysis, generating detailed insights and meeting summaries after the session is concluded. It can transcribe discussions and automatically create detailed summaries with speaker attribution after meetings, helping us track action items, questions, decisions, and more. It also comes with the ability to efficiently search, filter, and share critical insights uncovered in sessions like training or strategic planning. In contrast, Otter's core strength is its ability to provide real-time meeting assistance through live transcripts, notes, and speaker identification. By converting conversations into shareable notes and transcripts instantly as meetings progress, it allows us to stay engaged instead of splitting attention between the discussion and manual note-taking. But that's not all. Otter also shines when we need to reference live information and seamlessly collaborate in fast-paced sessions. In terms of interface and accessibility, Fireflies provides an organized platform to access rich post-meeting analyses. The information is optimized for future review and sharing. With Otter AI, the focus is ease of use during live meetings. Transcripts and notes are visible in real time for quick reference as talks unfold. The two services also differ in integration capabilities. Fireflies seamlessly works across platforms like Zoom and Ring Central, suiting teams that use multiple meeting tools. Otter AI connects directly to Microsoft Teams and Google Meet, best serving users deeply embedded in those ecosystems. With this AI tool makes sure you don't miss a thing at the moment, keeping participants focused on the conversation instead of scrambling to take notes. After taking a look at the features, we can say that both platforms are ideal for effortless meeting transcription, summaries, and analysis. Even though Fireflies holds a slight edge with its follow-ups and analysis, Otter excels at in-meeting support. Regarding their pricing structures, Fireflies and Otter differ somewhat. Fireflies comes with a forever free plan, along with some paid options, starting at $10 per month. The free plan offers limited transcription credits for unlocking automated summaries, AI-powered meeting analytics, 800 minutes of storage, transcription for more than 69 languages, and more. On the contrary, Otter offers a free plan and different paid plans. While the free plan provides 300 minutes monthly of conversation transcription across meetings, importing and transcribing 3 audio or video files along with AI meeting assistant records, capturing slides, and summaries in real time. You can upgrade to the paid plans anytime to get additional features starting at $10. To sum up, even though both AI-powered tools aim to maximize productivity around virtual sessions, Firefly specializes in post-meeting analysis, while Otter focuses on in-the-moment meeting aids. The ultimate decision hinges on your requirements and inclinations of meeting workflows, platforms, and analysis. So that was all about the comparison between Fireflies and Otter. Thanks for watching, and don't forget to share which one is your favorite among the two.